I take it you're Riku.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar. He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles were never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between.
Oh.
Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy! And so are you for reeking of that awful smell!
Oh, so it's a fight you want! Very good! I shall take you on. I find coursing through you, there is a darkness of formidable power growing, well worth the trouble of aggravating you. All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
What's happening to Sora?
Naminé's powers are being used to shuffle his memories as we speak. Marluxia may well succeed in getting his puppet. Sora would be a valuable asset to the organization. But Marluxia and Larxene's actions, they leave me quite uneasy.
And then there is Axel. Who knows what that one is thinking?
Vexen should take care of this. His replica is soon to be completed.
But Vexen despises Marluxia. Think of the mess it would make.
So we must tell him. Isn't it better that Vexen clean up the mess than leave it to us?
Huh? What are you supposed to be? Surprised? I guess you should be. After all, I look just like you. I'll tell you what I am. I'm an exact replica of you that Vexen made from your data. So you're a fake me. Not a fake! I don't care if you're real. You're not better. We share the same body and the same talents. But there is one easy way to tell us apart, though. Unlike you, I fear nothing. Are you calling me a coward? You're afraid of the dark. The darkness inside you still frightens you, no matter what you say. But I'm different. I embrace the darkness. I can make it do whatever I want. So, I can wipe the floor with you. Hey, fake! I thought I heard you say you were gonna wipe the floor with me. Don't forget, I'm still new. I'll get stronger and stronger. The next time we fight, you're finished. Then let's fight now! It's nice having darkness on my side. You are so missing out. How could you be scared of something that can be so thrilling? Enough! So now the coward is playing tough. So long, real thing. Hope you don't miss me. Come back! No way. I'm not a coward.
So, how is the real thing?
He's spineless. In no time at all, I'll be better than him.
In the meantime, would you be interested in meeting another who's considered a hero?
You mean Sora. I hear he's somewhere in the castle. You want me to take care of him?
We'll see. Yes. I intend to make good use of you.
No worries. The real Riku is nothing. Sora won't be either. They're no match for me. Come out! Show yourself, fake!
Fake? Oh no. That's not exactly the right word.
What are you saying? Isn't he just a copy of me?
More like a model. He is an example of what you should try to be. He accepts the darkness. Just like you once couldn't help but accept me. But now you are afraid. Perhaps you are the one who is being fake. Fake when you pretend to have no fear.
When have I been afraid of the dark?
Inside of the card worlds, you grapple desperately with the darkness. Desperation is fear. You fight the darkness because it is what frightens you.
Be quiet!
Stubborn boy. Then continue your fight if you must. Eventually you will learn. You cannot resist the darkness.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Namine, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that? But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Naminé will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No. No!
Why so glum, Naminé? Is there something that's been troubling you? Are you feeling awful about tinkering with Sora's memory? Or maybe you...
Cut it out, Larxene. Naminé? She doesn't want to remember Sora.
Is that so?
Don't worry. Whatever's hurting you, I'll make it go away. I swear it on this. The good luck charm you gave me. See ya.
That's just amazing! It's almost like you completely made his heart from scratch. Nice touch with the good luck charm. I didn't know you could use memories to transform objects like cards into keepsakes. You used the same trick on Sora, right? You changed Kairi's good luck charm with your magic, didn't you? It won't be long before Sora forgets about Kairi completely, and then he'll be all yours to-
He won't forget.
Huh?
No matter how much I change his memory, Sora will never forget Kairi. Memories of me, more false memories of me, will just make his feelings for Kairi even stronger than before. Because I'm the shadow of Kairi.
What's your problem with that? That should be your incentive not to screw anything up. Just do a good job rewriting Sora's heart. Then you can actually be somebody, and no longer just Kairi's shadow. You'll be real in Sora's heart.
Vexen is no more.
Yes, his scent is gone. Axel struck him down, something I find deplorable. Agents of the organization striking each other down.
Our problem is Sora. Vexen proved to be no match for him. Yet he's still under Naminé's control.
But we cannot eliminate Sora, can we?
Correct. For our superior, he is in dire need of the Hero of Light. When light loses sight of its path, we may find use for the dark. What we must do is obtain the darkness.
Riku, of course.
Just one card left. If I get through this, will I be free of the darkness? You're another one of those nobodies.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness, what a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear. I, Lexius, will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting. And let the darkness in!
You're finished!
Don't mock me! You were too much trouble.
Too slow.
You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started.
I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexius?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No. It's not. Darkness this foul could only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you?
Lexius is gone as well.
Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line.
I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope. I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?
What? One of the senses died. A really strong one. Huh?
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and some shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Yes. It is your home.
Thank you.
Huh? This is... that night!
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered. Many hearts were forever lost to the darkness. Because of what you did! You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you! You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
Sora! It's me!
Ah!
What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. Ah!
How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark? You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness. So be it. It's time for you to face the light! I'm fading. Fading away into the light.
You won't fade. You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light, not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness. Because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness too?
Yeah, strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away, you won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in. If you do that, you will gain strength. The kind that's unlike any other. You'll be able to escape the deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Darkness!
Impossible! How is it that you found me when you were there in the light?
You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell. I guess I followed the darkness right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing, nothing but a mere illusion.
Thank you.
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Not anymore!
What is he? No one's ever worn the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible.
Oh, yes. The replica, of course. We can use this Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real? All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this! No!
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
Riku. Riku.
Who's there?
I know you can feel it. The grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku. That means very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
Can't move!
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless.
Must you interfere again?
Sure glad I made it in time. That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while. Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa! That tickles!
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I? Oh.
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. But having someone else around is a little overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I needed a way out of the realm of darkness, and then suddenly this card appeared right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness. That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
Maybe you are right.
Where am I? What is this place? Oh, Your Majesty?
You must battle me all alone. Against my dark powers. What's this? Are you giving up? Finally ready to surrender to your fate?
You're not the true Ansem. Your scent is different. The Ansem in my heart smells darker. The odor is more foul. But your scent just isn't that. It's not darkness. It's something else. I finally understand. You're the one who guided me when it started. You came to me pretending to be Ansem. You gave me the card. To make me face the darkness.
That is correct. Diz, or so I am known. You, I've watched you all along.
Really? Who are you? And what do you want from me?
For you to choose.
Choose?
You are a special entity. You exist between light and dark. You stand in the twilight. You are to meet Naminé, then choose.
Naminé? Who's that?
You will know soon.
Maybe Naminé is here. Hold it! You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore. How can you tell? Because I'm you. No, I'm me. I'm me, he says. Must be nice being real. A fake like me could never get away with saying that. That's right. I'm a phony. A fake. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power. I thought by finding some new strength, I could finally be someone. Someone who's not at all you! But nothing changes. I'm still just empty. Everything about me is borrowed. As long as you're around, I'll never be more than a shadow! So, it's over. Death doesn't frighten me. Good riddance to a phony life. My heart was never real. I'm sure even what I'm feeling now is probably all fake. What are you feeling? What happens when a fake dies? One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear? It'll go somewhere. Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay. Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
What? Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
So, Sora chose to forget about this castle and get his old memories back?
You have a choice to make, too.
Why me, too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart, there's darkness. And in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake. And he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands. I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves. If I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes. That's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same. Look after Sora.
Gosh! I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey! Who are you?
I could be nobody, or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
Boy, you really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs, they will sneak up on you if they sense your presence. However, this cloak that is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness. Is it clear? Even the organization cannot rule the darkness.
Doesn't matter. I won't run from the darkness.
The card will draw out your heart's darkness. Finish your business with Ansem.
Come on. Let's go. He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry! We can defeat him together!
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
But why?
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Ansem is the victor, he is going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy—
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy—
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you. I promise you that. Unless you don't believe I'll come through for you.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks. Ansem! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness? But still refuse me. You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case,
you shall sink into the abyss!
Huh? Huh? Huh?
insolent brat!
Ansem!
This is the end.
This is hardly the end. Your darkness, I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. Huh? I'd like to walk the road with you.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.